I'm Mia. I'm the oldest sister of Alicia. I'm not gonna lie. She's 25, I'm 26. I celebrated the 4-year anniversary of my 26th birthday. Oh, okay. I too lost a roommate, so Carlos and I are gonna have a support group. Steven, I guess I could say I tried to prepare her for you. I'm the neat one, Alicia. She's come a long way. We'll say that. There's this cabinet thing. She opens them. She doesn't close them. Good luck with that. I could never get that one to do work. But I was living with Alicia when this courtship started, and Steven is the kind of boyfriend that makes other guys look bad. He bought Alicia so many flowers. My house started looking like, I don't know, either a funeral home or a florist shop. I have more vases. This guy, so many that the chismosas at Alicia, some of them said, the little ladies, that they said, I hope he's not cheating on you, mija. He's buying you a lot of flowers. But they just don't know Steven. They don't know our Steven. The secretaries. So one time, they had only gone on 2 dates, okay? And he buys her flowers. Don't give me that look. And the card, and Alicia had already said, I think he's the one. I know you're going to tell me I'm crazy. I think he's the one. It's only been 2 dates. I don't know. And he gives her this card, and, you know, the little... And on the card, it said, for I know... that Stephen didn't write this. It was printed on the back of the little tiny card. It said, for I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. Plans to prosper you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Jeremiah 29:10. And Alicia and I looked at each other and we said,
he's the one.
He wants to marry you too. He wants to marry you. He's trying to tell you, and this is how he's doing it. He wants to marry you. We screamed and jumped and jumped around, jumped on the beds and screamed, okay, she's getting married. So when she asked Stephen, so I like the card. He said, yeah, I just wrote a little thing on the front, you know, gave it to you. He had no idea that he had chosen the card that had Jeremiah 29:10 on the back. So Stephen, the man with the plan, got some help from the man with the big plan. So here's to you and the plan and your future of hope. May you love each other more with every single day that is given to you until you have lived your very last. I love you guys.